matured in various different ways. We've tracked to work. I need to let this car go past. George to just settle a whole load of stuff. So I am just going to be driving up and down. Oh, good boy! Yay! Good boy! Oh, coming back again. So, although we don't want to scare George, so I'm going to slow down because I'd like no reaction at all. And if he can just eat while I drive past, then that would be absolutely amazing. Well done, George. Good. So, George is an ex-racehorse and he really does fear big things coming towards him. He's 12 years old. Oh, man. And so I'm just doing this systematically. We've done a lot in the school, and now we're doing it this way. It's so much easier to ride it. You're on camera now. So, how did you feel that session went?
I thought it was brilliant that he was, happy to stop and eat. He was like, particularly just right at the end there, turned him round, face looking, driving past, just not a hint of any concern.
No, starting to participate. There was one move out on the road that I saw which was amazing, where he just said, okay, I can cope if I turn and look. And he actually, and you went, whoa, and he just turned himself to look. That was really good.